June 15th, 1946, a manned alien ship crashed in the Rocky Mountain range you can see behind me.
20 years on the force. And the smell doesn't get any kinder on the senses. It's gotta be the only nature reserve in the world where the damn bears choose not to hibernate.
The biggest obstacle isn't getting in here. It's getting out. Alive. You could say Ed's the real keeper of this castle. Even the damn bears are scared. This was how they got to the higher floors.
And down there?
Hell. I told you weird things still happen around here.